Hey, this is Jerry Cantrell.
And Mike Inez.
From Alice in Chains. We're at the Download Festival 2013. Stay tuned.
Fresh off the stage, it's Alice in Chains.
Yeah.
Did you kill it?
I thought it was a good show. You know, it's always a great festival to come play, and we always have the best seat in the house. You know, looking out at the crowd,
yeah.
I was losing my perspective. There were so many people out there. It's pretty great.
But how would you tailor your set for a Download crowd?
It's kind of a group effort. You know,
yeah.
I mean, we all kind of know what works and how to pace a show and. Sometimes you can tailor your set for particular crowds that you're playing for. Otherwise, it doesn't really matter. You kind of please yourself, you know. But there's a lot of people that came here to see us, and might not get the chance to see us again, or maybe have never seen us, and they're probably wanting to hear a lot of those songs that they might know of us. So
crowd sing along. We picked the right ones, I guess.
It's a lot better than when they throwing stuff at you and walking away.